what they don't know, you find that, and you'll become someone they'll never forget. So I hope everyone has a pen here, because we're going to do an activity. I want you to write down three things, and I'll give you a couple of minutes to go through it. Number one, I want you to write down, so all three things are going to be things that you love to do, but don't write down yet. Things that you can do, and time passes by, and you don't even notice it. Things that are just effortless for you. Make sense to everyone? Now, the first thing is going to be something you do at home. Second, something in school or community or club. And the third is something just creative, something that you do that's creative that makes time just pass by. Everybody got that? Home, community or school, and just something creative.